It's real time, but everything's being recorded for analysis later.